I don't know how to tell you this, Jody, so I'm just going to tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins. Of course, we'll come to see you whenever it's possible. And when you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best. Goodbye, dear.
Be brave, darling. I know this is difficult. I'm sure it'll work out for you.
We gotta go, Susan.
Just give me a minute, Philip.
That's enough. Come on.
Totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay? Everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay. Leave me alone, Aiden. What? It's okay, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous. I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Please. It's gonna be really cold tonight. I have nowhere else to go, and I promise I will be gone by morning.
I told you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
It's okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
Jody.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
Do you breed horses?
Yeah, Mustangs. We also have a bunch of churros.
Churros?
Sheep. We sell their wool and milk. It's not much, but it keeps us alive.
This is the first ranch that I've seen in miles.
There used to be more of us. Many have left for the city. It's a hard life out here.
You guys are Navajo, right?
What's the name?
That means the people in Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
Ah!
Tea will show you to your room. Good night.
Are you coming? You stay in your room, no matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
Very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Aiden.
You looked exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee. Done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah. Yeah, why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside. Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
Gonna stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.
Thanks, Judy. Can you get some hay from the barn?
Jody, and I'm gonna stay here for a little bit and help out. I hope that you don't mind. This is beautiful. Did you make this yourself?
Goddamn haystack.
Hey, Jody! Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Huh?
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jordy. It's lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Have a seat.
Thanks.
There's a lot of work to do on the ranch.
Yeah. Jay takes care of the horses. I watch the churros, and my father does just about everything else.
Are there other Navajo ranches around here?
There used to be about 50 some years back. But now there's just us. The others got scared off.
The others decided to go live in the city. Not everyone wants to live in the desert.
What were those noises last night? It sounded like something was banging on the house. And
that's just the wind. It makes strange sounds in the desert.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions? Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself, and don't ask any more questions. You'll excuse me, I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jody. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
I guess I better get back to it, or Paul will get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jody. Let's see what Jay's doing.
Whoa! Whoa!
Proud, stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
Hey there, Ashki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay? See, Ashki? That's not so bad, is it? Admit it. You kinda like me, huh? Hey, Aiden. Ever dreamed of riding a horse? Take him to the enclosure.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
If you You'd want to take a shower. It's behind the barn. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
And then the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
you to stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yaitzo. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason.